Hello, today I want to tell you about how to close and how to stop the Firefox update with the internet. So, Firefox, when they have the last version from the server, they always require all the update to the new version automatically. So, when you update the Firefox, the Firefox is not compatible with the IDM, so if you don't want to update, please follow me. I will show you. Okay, this is my Firefox. I click on my Firefox, and after I click on Tool, I choose Option. After I choose Option, I click on Advanced. This one is the update. If you want to update, you click automatically. But now I don't want to update. If I update, my Firefox is not compatible with IDM, so it's difficult for download new version. So I don't want to update, click and never check on update. Now your Firefox is not update automatically. Okay, if you had a problem, please contact me.